from UBC. What up, hoodie reference? Hi, I'm Samia, a first-year engineering student here at UBC. I came here all the way from Bangladesh. I was in the same school ever since kindergarten to all the way through high school. And it was a small school, and so we all knew each other very well. We were all this tight. So you can only imagine what a big transition it was for me going from there to here. I'm still taking my time adjusting. There are a lot of reasons why I chose to study engineering. For starters, ever since I was very young, I had a lot of exposure to all things engineering. I've always been sort of a science nut, always involved in science projects. I've even been to the Singapore Science Camp, which is hosted by the National University of Singapore. There was a science race on the last day where teams from all over the world took part in, and my team actually won first place. I love the satisfaction that you get after solving an impossible science or math problem. Yes! The satisfaction is just overwhelming. There are a lot of things I want to get done before graduating from university. I want to join either a volleyball or a football team over here. Maybe even both, who knows? I also really want to make use of all the opportunities available to UBC students and study a semester abroad. And lastly, I really hope that I get into my desired discipline, which I'm yet to decide. So far, my favorite moment in UBC was when my team won a presentation competition hosted during the Jumpstart orientation program. The presentation was basically, we had to come up with an innovative idea. And our idea was a free app called Navy. The app recognizes the name of the person you meet for the first time and reminds you of that name, so you never have to feel embarrassed again. Hope you guys enjoyed getting to know me. Bye.